Hi, my name is Manuela Dal Forno, and I am a research scientist here at the National Museum of Natural History in Washington, D.C. I am a lichenologist, which simply means a person who studies lichens. And you may think that you don't know what a lichen is, but you've definitely seen one before. Lichens are one of the most classic examples of symbiosis, and symbiosis literally means living together. In a lichen, what's living together is a fungus, algae, and tiny microorganisms that are mostly invisible to us. So even though it looks like what you're seeing is a single organism, it's actually many lives living together. Fascinating, huh? I also extract the DNA of all my lichen samples, and we all got DNA, right? But we don't get to see it. However, I can extract the DNA in the lab, and once I have this data, I will bring it here to my desk, which is where we are now, and I get to study which lichens are similar to each other and even compare if the same species are growing in different areas that I visited. And an herbarium is a place where we keep dry botanical specimens. And let's take a look at this cabinet so you have an idea what I'm talking about. And this is my favorite lichen collection. And if you can see right here, it was collected by Mason Hale in 1975 in Panama. Take a look. Wow. So now that you've been through the entire process of how I study lichens, you have a much better idea about my daily life. And apparently, even as a kid, I used to run around and go check out the stuff growing on trees without even knowing that they were lichens. And it was not until my first year as an undergraduate student in biology that I immediately fell in love with lichens right after a workshop was offered by two lichenologists. And what you're seeing today is doing lichen in the professional level, but you can start today by making your observations in your backyard or just walking around the city, because anybody could be a scientist. Ciao!